new friends, which is really cool. Just flew in from New York to join everybody to do this, which is an honor, and it's great to be here to pay tribute to my hero. Basically, I wouldn't be here, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing without what Keith Emerson did. I mean, I was at Juilliard and on a completely kind of straight and narrow path, going to be a classical pianist, and somebody brought over the Tarkus album for me. And I had to listen to it again and again and again because it was just so powerful and meant so much to me. And he meant so much to me. And so this is a tribute to the man and the music. And let's do it.
Bravo!
You're gonna let me live that down.